We're thankful to the government for finally including the insurance industry on the list of emergency industries. And so we are very thankful. We were omitted from in Ivan, and even the pandemic, we were omitted. But we are very thankful for that. And therefore, we can start our work earlier. First of all, we are not sure how many of the buildings in Karakou, despite it being flattened, were insured. And then the cost to the government, who will have to jump in with all the services